And this is vlog number 2. But Evan is actually gonna come pick me up and we're gonna go riding again. And you know, it's from there we'll see what's gonna happen. Yeah, man.
I've got like a crap ton of water. Listen.
Dang. You brought some waters and everything.
Yeah.
Gonna go ride bikes. Alright, Evan went to his house to get some shovels or something like that. I don't really know. So he'll be back in a sec, I think. To your brain, they set you on the treadmill, and they made you change your name. And it seems to me you lived your life like a candle in the wind. Never knowing. Well, you know, it took a lot of effort to bring those shovels here, but we did it.
Yeah, especially for you.
Now we're going to the hill.
Yeah.
Dude, your water leaked. What? In your book bag, your water leaked. Oh.
You dig up the dirt.
We were making a little jump over there, like a little mini hill. We can ride our bikes over for a little jump. So this is basically the course. I'm thinking like around here, through there, or starts right here, goes down the hill. And you get some speed here, and you go up the hill. You kind of go that way. You know, it'll just work out. Thank you. while Evan is working on the little hill jump thing, I'm gonna go get the bikes, or at least one of them, and we're gonna try to ride around in here. It's gonna be pretty fun. Are you good?
Yeah. There was a hole there.
And apparently I'm bleeding right there. Don't know how that happened. This is just going downhill, isn't it? So what you doing?
Gotta tighten my thing. I use what I think I have to use. Oh, it's tight enough. Oh. I'm not getting enough speed.
It's about to do the jump. Stand up when you do it.
It's been pretty successful. We're gonna hit back now. I don't have much battery on my camera left. And storage. You know, been pretty fun video with your boy, Evan. Alright, Evan, it's been good, man.
Yeah.
Been real fun.
We're
super tired, but you know, there's my house right there. All right, man, it's been fun.
Yeah.
I'll catch you later. Peace.
Peace
on the streets. Alright, guys, I'm back home. You know, we've been up for a while. Sorry if I didn't get enough, as much of cool clips, I guess. You know, I've tried. Yeah, I've been out for like 2 hours or so. But it's been real fun. Yeah, this the end of the vlog. Hope you guys enjoyed. See you in the next video.